cool water sliding over my skin. Calm. Freedom. Speed. A break from the books. A hole in the sky. My name is Anna Hopkin. I like to swim. I swim to win. Bath is the best for my course, Sport and Exercise Science, and it's also one of the top places to swim as well, so it was a pretty easy decision for me really that I was going to put Bath as my first choice. There's sort of three branches to sports science: the psychology, the physiology and the biomechanics. Psychology really interests me. I like the theories. It's quite subjective, but you can sort of take your own ideas and be a bit more free with the way you're answering questions in an exam. So I quite like the freedom of psychology.
Take your mark.
It was amazing, a massive step. Nobody really has been near Fran Household for years. Fran's now retired, but Anna got near her last year and came second. And to move it on and to win this year, it's only going to boost her confidence and boost her desire.
The main reason I wanted to stop was I just wanted to try other sports. So I joined trampolining, cheerleading, gymnastics and running, and then still carried on swimming. It was hard to have all my focus on one sport at such a young age, especially when I had exams coming up, and I think just the pressure and the expectation was just a bit too much at that time. And I kind of lost the enjoyment for the sport, which was a real shame. But as soon as I took a bit of a step back from it, my love came back for it, and I think it's a really good thing that I did do that.
She's a pocket rocket. I don't understand how she... Like, she's just so quick. Like, it's really, really good to watch. She trains like an animal. Like, I remember seeing her do sets against the guys, and when the guys are doing flying, she's doing freestyle, and she'll keep up pretty comfortably.
She's very naturally quick. In the water, she's got a lot of speed. She's quick to pick up on things. She learns quickly. She asks questions. And she wants to understand what she's doing and why she's doing it. She's a great girl who likes to win and likes to compete.
I feel alive, my heart and time, my head.
In your journey to personal excellence, the best approach is to focus your energy on taking small steps that are within your control to improve your skills, your preparation, your focus, your execution, your routines, and to prepare yourself mentally to be the best that you can be that day.
I think Taipei and the university had a massively important to her development. She's still got a long way to go. This will give her an experience against some of the best girls in the world to actually move on, and she may not win, she may just make a final or be around there, but it's a massive learning curve for her.
The Universiade is incredibly important. I've never competed at an international competition before, so it'll give me and everyone else a brilliant experience of competing against all sorts of different countries in a much bigger arena with more pressure. So it'll give me a lot of experience and hopefully more confidence as well. I know the competition's going to be really, really strong, so I just hope I can get into the final and then maybe fight for a medal if I'm up there.